Before starting, let's see how your home is set up for TELUS Internet. Look around your home for a TELUS Wi-Fi jack. It should look like one of these and be found in the central area of your home. Does your home have a TELUS Wi-Fi jack? If so, you will need to watch a different video guide. Look for the video titled, Installing a TELUS Boost Wi-Fi 6 to a Wi-Fi jack. If not, this video will guide you through the self-installation process. For an app-guided installation, download the TELUS Connect app. Then, log in with your TELUS credentials and select Set up a TELUS device. Your TELUS Boost Wi-Fi 6 kit comes with a Wi-Fi booster, a power cable, an Ethernet cable, and an optional coax cable. Start by locating your network access hub. Find it in the central area of your home, or look for it near a network entry point, such as a media panel, electrical panel, or junction box. Make sure your network access hub is powered on and has a solid green light. Connect the included Ethernet cable to the purple 10G port of the network access hub. Next, remove the base of the booster Wi-Fi 6. Connect the other end of the Ethernet cable to the purple 2.5G Ethernet port on the boost. Connect the provided power adapter to the Boost Wi-Fi 6, then plug it into an outlet. Place the Boost Wi-Fi 6 on a table or surface off the floor. Make sure no large furniture or appliances block the Wi-Fi from your main usage area. The Boost Wi-Fi 6 will take 2 to 5 minutes to initialize. The light will start solid white, then flash green, then flash purple. When the light is solid green, the Wi-Fi is ready. Next, connect your devices using the default Wi-Fi name and password found on the base of the Boost Wi-Fi 6. Once you're finished, put the base back on the Boost. That's it! And now you have the power of TELUS Pure Fiber Internet and Wi-Fi 6 right in your home. And to get the most out of your home Wi-Fi, download the TELUS Connect app. Use the app to change your Wi-Fi name and password, share your Wi-Fi name and password, configure your home settings, see what devices are connected, and pause and schedule Wi-Fi for individual devices.